Welcome to Brass Transit's 2021 East Coast Entertainment Apap Showcase. My name is Toni Cline and I'm the founder of Brass Transit, the world's premier Chicago tribute show. This group is comprised of eight accomplished and award-winning musicians. Brass Transit has dazzled audiences with flawless performances and spectacular attention to detail, rewarded with multiple standing ovations. Songs like Saturday in the Park, 25 or 6 to 4, If You Leave Me Now, will transport you back to the most memorable musical experiences. So take a step back, take a deep breath, and let us take you there.
In the 1980s, Chicago's new producer, David Foster, gave the band a change in direction that resulted in a new sound, platinum album sales, and a string of top 10 hits. Among those songs was the Grammy Award-winning vocal duet, Hard Habit to Break.
I guess I thought you'd be here. another illusion I chose to create. You don't know what you got until it's gone, and I found out a little too late. I was acting as if you were lucky.